zombie apocalypse. Okay. Fact. How do I say this? Fact. Last year. Fact. Didn't work out so well for me. Fact. Fact. 2018. Fact. Well. Fact.
Yeah. I'm a fucking kamikaze crashing into everything. You beat me, Islamic Nazi. That means there is no such thing. I've been going for your juggler since Craig G. Duck Alert. Wedgie in my underwear, the whole bedsheet and the comforter. Stuck up in my rectal crack. Kiss my disrespectful ass. I ride through your cul-de-sac window crack, bumping your reference tracks. You collaborative effort rap. I have never said his raps. Overstayed my welcome, stepped in crap and ruined your welcome mat. So spit that shit from the heart, you didn't write like you wrote it. Well, I teabagged the microphone, cause I go nuts on it. Like a fighter jet line with explosives that'll strike any moment. Headed right at opponents, and I'm the fucking pilot that flown it. I'm about to smash
into everyone,
crash
into everything.
Back,
and I've just begun.
Back,
2017.
Back,
back on everyone.
Back,
back on everyone.
Back,
back on everyone.
Come on, how's it gonna smash
into everyone,
crash
like an F-15.
Damage
already done.
Y'all should've let me be.
Back,
back on everyone.
Back,
back on everyone.
Back,
back on everyone.
Come on,
I turned to rap cause it made me feel tough when I wasn't. From the moment I heard rappers cussing, I wasn't. Which is why I identify with the guy who I was invented by. Dre, Frankenstein, energized like a 9-volt. Ice cold like snake eyes, twice in a row on a dice roll. But if the only reason I blowed is cause I'm white, though why don't every other white rapper sell what I sold? Ooh. Kamikaze pilot, I wrote my suicide note. Here come the guys in white coats trying to stop me before I jump behind the controls and try to fly in the phones. Cause I'm taking y'all with me when I go cyclone. I don't think this typhoon's letting up anytime soon. Here I go, ice cold, blindfolded, I'm about to smash
into everyone,
crash
into everything.
Back,
and I've just begun.
Back,
2017.
Back,
back on everyone.
Back,
back on everyone.
Back,
back on everyone.
Come on, kamikaze, gonna smash
into everyone,
crash
like an F-15.
Damage
already done.
Y'all should've let me be.
Back,
back on everyone.
Back,
back on everyone.
Back,
back on everyone.
Come on,
kamikaze, gonna smash.
Freestyle on Shape 45, that shit was embarrassing. There is no way we'd ever air that shit again, I guarantee that. Wait, that shit was so ass, it's something we wouldn't dare re-air. Shit's embarrassing, it's me rearing terror repair. In my therapy chair, my dick is the hair length of Cher. Each nut is the chair with the Vinaquin sale. If beware me, lyrically I'm terrible. Better get your lyrics prepared, Richard Ramirez is here. Serial killing every beat there is. Wait, got the eeriest feeling something evil is lurking. I'm no conspiracy theorist, but something here is afoot. Oh yeah, it's my dick, get the measuring stick.
What?
12 inches of wood, wait. But I've been going for your juggler since Craig G. Duck Alert. And I've come to pay respects, cause if you sleep, you're fucked. Other words, you get laid to rest. And I hope your butt is hurt. Put me on a track, I go play on it like a color book. You got some views, but you're still below me. Mine are higher, so when you compare our views, you get overlooked. And I don't say the hook unless I wrote the hook. And now I'm just freestyling in the vocal booth. And you know I've always spoke the truth. You're lying through your teeth so much you broke a tooth. And it ain't something I need a phone to do. When I say I can't wait till I get a hold of you. And I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Light up the rappers, take my pic like a photo shoot.
Obi Trice, real name, no gimmicks.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside. Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back, 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 back again? Shady's back, tell a friend.
Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of weed mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock. When I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor. When I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating.
Hey!
You waited this long to stop debating. Cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney. But your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC me be, or let me be me. So let me see, they try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, bum on your lips, fuck that, come on your lips and some on your tits, and get ready, cause this shit's about to get heavy. I just settled all my lawsuits, fuck you, Devin. Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless, till someone comes along on a mission and yells, bitch! A visionary, vision is scary, can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. Notice, let me revel in basking the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass, and it's a disaster, such a catastrophe, for you to see so damn much of my ass, you ask for me? Well, I'm back, na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in, and then I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best things in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel the tension, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me, cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
You can get your ass kicked worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stomped by Obi. You 36-year-old boy-headed fag lomo. You don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listen to techno, now let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been though suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes the shit just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene. Hell, no, I'm not the first king of controversy. I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley, to do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy. Hey, there's a concept that works. 20 million of those